Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, national quarter miler slapped with a 2-year ban for doping violation. And three groups call on CAS to fast-track decision on John Campbell's appeal.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We'll be back with the details on those and much more after the break.